one they call Jecht. A matter from Xanarchan, are you not?
What of it?
What's your tongue, knave?
Ah, my apologies. I am Braska, a summoner. I've come to take you from this place.
Sounds sweet. What's the catch?
That easy to see, was it? I soon leave on a pilgrimage to Xanarchan.
Seriously?
I would like you to join us. It will be a dangerous trip. Yet, if we do reach Xanarchan, my prayers will be answered, and you will be able to go home. We think. What say you?
Great, let's go.
So quick?
Anything to get out of here.
Then it's settled.
But I must protest. This drunkard, a guardian?
Hey! You want to step in here and say that?
What does it matter? No one truly believes that I, a fallen summoner, went to an Albed, could possibly defeat Sin. This is what they say. No one expects us to succeed.
Braska, sir.
Let's show them they're wrong. A fallen summoner, a man from Xanarchan, and a warrior monk doomed to obscurity for refusing the hand of the priest's daughter.
Delightful irony it would be if we defeated Sin.
Stop gabbing and get me out of here. Free at last.
Now, Jecht, I am in your hands until we reach Xanarchan.
Right. So, what's a summoner anyway?